What's good, everyone? Reggie Yoshi back with more Ori and the Blind Forest. Last time, we did stuff and things, and I can't remember what we actually did last time. I remember we were trying to find our way to the winds, I think it was. We had to restore the winds. We had already restored Ziwata. And oh my god, these things are tearing me up. Let me be careful here. Alright, I'm gonna have to get away from this. Alright, hold on. Let me pause and look at my abilities. Oh my god, I have a lot of abilities. Holy crap. Climb. Oh, we have the feather. That's right. Okay, I completely forgot that we had the feather. Oh my god. I am getting destroyed and it's not even funny. Okay. We made it all the way over here. Oh, lover! Alright, so now we need to get all the way over there without getting hit. Ugh, damn it. God, this sucks. We are so low on HP. I mean, not HP. Well, HP too. We're low on our energy, so we can't make another spirit leap so that we can have another, like, chapter. Jesus. How do I want to try to do this? Because this is getting slightly frustrating. I just wish I had enough energy to make more spirit links. Oh well, it's not the worst thing that could be happening. There we go. I actually do want to go this way because I see thing up here. Yeah. So let's see. The map's here. I need to go down. I have a spot to go down right there. So that's probably going to be my best bet. That worked out really well. Thank you. Oh, didn't see that guy there. Damn it. And I'm just being cheeky at this point. Let's see what's over to the left up here. Oh, wait, I've been through here already. Haven't I? Yeah, this is somewhere I've been already. So, what I should probably do... where's our objective? We're trying to get down there. So how are we supposed to get there? Maybe there's something I'm missing? Not how I intended for that to work. I feel like I need to open this somehow. But then the question is, how do we open that? Which, to be fair, that's a good question. And the thing is, it's not even guaranteed that that's what I need to do. This is still just me speculating. I can make another soul link. I've been calling it spirit link for like the last few minutes. Let me come this way. I wonder. Oh, we found. I think we found our way. That's weird. And it's green, too. Well, that makes a lot more sense now that I've done that. We got some mapstone fragments. We have two of them. We really need to cash these in at some point. Oh my god. Well, this guy's just gonna run into walls and blow himself up. Who am I to stop him? So, it does appear that we are on the right path. We need to get this open. Well, no, that's just an ability thing. I still kinda wanna get that open, though. Got him! Yeah! We killed the spider. I don't think that guy's gonna respawn. Oh well, that sucks. Just carefully scale our way downwards. Totally not terrifying. Downward. We have an enemy down there. We're trying to get over to the left. So, let's see how that works. That worked out slightly better than I thought it would. Oh. I didn't know that would happen. Just not even go well. Just... I'm getting sick of making stupid mistakes and having them cost me my life. Holy crap! Keep it moving. Keep it moving. Alright, let me actually use the D-pad for a little bit. Because I've been having issues with, my stomps not going out. We're moving really, we can move really quickly through this area. Not paying attention once again. Okay, this should not be this difficult. Shit to turn around. I think this guy should actually level me up. It didn't, but it gave us a soul link, which we'll take that. Trouble figuring out where I need to go. Can I bash through that or something? No, I can't. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. What am I missing? Take a look at the map. Here. Okay, that makes a lot more sense. There we go. That makes a lot more sense, actually. Okay, I just didn't realize that there was a lever up there. Ow. Careful now. Oh, that. I mean, I want to think this water is safe, but I have this Awkward feeling at the water's death. Okay, the water's safe. No. Oh, but it's iced over at the top, so that means we need to be careful when we're down here. So we need to make sure that we have a way to get out. Okay, that makes sense. That's what I like about this game. All of its design choices seem to make sense. I say seem to make sense because eventually there might be something that'll catch me as off. Right now, nothing. Center. The Forlorn Ruins. The Forlorn Ruins. Here's where the Goomon lives. They build miraculous structures and infuse them with the light of the Spirit Chief, which keeps them safe. Oh no. The Goomon were frozen, unable to escape. When the element of wind lost its light, their ruins have turned into their grave. Alright, so we're now in the Forlorn Ruins. So, I'm actually going to cut this episode here. Next episode, we will begin our exploration of the Forlorn Ruins. See you guys then.